Say a man slipped out of a home before the SWAT team arrived after a fight between a boyfriend and a girlfriend. It happened on Vieta Avenida, which is near Texas Highway 71 and U.S. 183 in southeast Austin. Police say a woman called police after the confrontation. Officers called in the SWAT team after hearing he ran inside a house and could be armed. When police went inside just before noon, they did not find the man, but they did find a gun.